Chips are on the line in tonight's main event as the champions A-Town Down Under, Theory and Waller defend against DIY, Tommaso Ciampa and Johnny Gargano.
And the boots have been popped to Tommaso Ciampa over the past few minutes. He is hurting bad, but finally getting a little respite with that tag to Johnny Gargano. And now it's Theory who's in trouble.
There's that spectacular tag team synergy of DIY. Crossbody splash by Gargano. Hooks the leg.
I mean, these two DIY have been tagging together on and off for the best part of 10 years around the world. But this would be their Mount Everest victory here tonight.
Gargano and Ciampa hoping for a little Canadian good luck headed their way like it did 8 years ago in this very arena, but Theory just knocked the taste out of Gargano's mouth with that elbow.
And this is really where the tag champs have excelled. It's the dark arts, the ability to confuse, befuddle opponents, isolate them, and then make them pay.
Cover by Waller.
There's no glory in it for the tag champs tonight. This is all about victory. Punish these two challengers who have made your lives hell for the past 6 weeks.
Tag made. Austin Theory now going to be legal for his team as we look again at Grayson Waller. Flexing a little in the air, doing it Mamba style before dropping the elbow. What a jab right on the chin of Johnny Wrestling.
Former amateur boxer Grayson Waller using his skills to high effect. And now Theory gloating a little. This is a mistake for me against someone like Ciampa and Gargano.
I'm going to agree with you, Wayne. I think this is a mistake by Austin Theory. Perhaps a little bit of overconfidence, because you have to imagine what's going through the mind of Ciampa and Gargano. These are two world-traveled journeymen, veterans who have scratched and clawed their way to WWE. They have made the most of every opportunity, and tonight could be their opportunity to head to the very top of the mountain.
Yeah, this is a career-defining opportunity for DIY. These opportunities come along so rarely. They have begged for this match. They have clawed, scratched on whatever they've had to do. Here's your opportunity. You have to make it count, and you have to think their mindsets will not be deviated by gloating from Theory and Waller.
Listen, for as brash as Theory and Waller are considered by many, nobody home. A-Town Down Under are extremely legitimate, very dangerous competitors in their own right, but so are their challengers. God almighty! Gargano with that, was that a Cleveland Destroyer? I don't know what the hell to call it, other than ugly.
Well, it was an ugly landing for Grayson Waller, who may well have a stinger in that neck and arm area. I've had one of those myself. Completely paralyzes you, at least temporarily, and it might be down to Austin Theory to defend these tag titles on his own.
Yeah, but what kind of damage did Gargano inflict on himself by executing the maneuver? Theory hoisting up Johnny, inside cradle by Gargano, DIY looking to steal it, but not yet. And picked out of midair is Johnny Wrestling. Sunset flip, shoulders down, Theory in trouble.
Well, Theory was looking for a tag, I think, there for Grayson Waller, who is nowhere to be seen, still showing the effects of that Cleveland Destroyer attempt from Gargano.
Johnny now looking to make the tag, and Ciampa ripped off the apron by a very resourceful Grayson Waller.
Well, he's still in a bad way as Waller, but he might have well saved his tag championships there.
This is going to do it. Hook of the leg, A-Town Down Under. Didn't retain just yet. DIY is still in this, Wade. The tag titles are on the line. Ciampa with Willow's Bell. Super kick by Gargano. Hooks the leg. New champions. No.
You will never come closer to victory against the tag champs. A Willow's Bell, a super kick, and it still wasn't enough to put Grayson Waller away. I don't like Waller at all. I don't like what he stands for, but man, that guy is tough.
The tag titles are on the line, and just a reminder, the new tribal chief, Solo Sikoa, has vowed to address the WWE Universe tonight. Oh! And Grayson Waller may have just brought this matchup to an end. That knee rocked Johnny.
Well, Gargano went for that slingshot spear, but it was just too well scouted, and the timing of Waller was perfect, but still Gargano fights on. That might have been a KO.
Waller just knocking Ciampa off the apron. Now Ciampa tied up with referee Jessica Carr. A-Town down under. Looking to take a cheap shot. That backfired. Johnny from behind. Shoulders down.
Well, it was surely inadvertent, but that is ultimately going to cause more dissension in the ranks of the tag champ. But it's not here.
Machine! Shatter machine by DIY. And Waller kicks out. Good God, bad news.
Well, this was the moment Waller inadvertently cleaned the clock of his tag partner. But you're right, Corey, that shatter machine and a kick out from Grayson Waller showing durability. And it's breaking
look
down.
Out.
Here we go.
Theory protecting his championships as Waller's still in the ring, legal with Ciampa. O'Connor rolls, shoulders down. Here comes Theory. Drop kick takes out Ciampa.
Saving his tag partner, Grayson Waller, once again. That flipping unprettier.
Hooks the leg. The champion's about to retain. But Gargano prolongs the matchup.
Well, this one is swinging back and forth like a pendulum. You simply cannot pick a winner from here. All four men leaving it out there tonight in pursuit of the goal.
Toronto showing their appreciation for these four athletes. Leaving it all on the line for the richest prize in the tag division. Super kick drops Theory.
Well, that was Grayson Waller once again. Theory taking the bullet for his man.
Is Ciampa has a Project Ciampa. Waller is down. Could he be out? Tag made.
The champs in complete disarray. Is this the magic we've been waiting for in Toronto?
Meet me in the middle. Johnny Gargano into the cover. And Theory gets Waller's foot under the bottom rope. That's got to be heartbreaking for the challengers, Wade.
Time and again, the selflessness of Austin Theory for this team helps protect his partner.
Johnny Wrestling takes out Theory.
Well, the grit and drive of Johnny Wrestling isn't to be denied.
Wait, Waller with the trunks, Waller with the trunks.
Whatever it takes to retain the gold.
Around we go. Johnny could be looking for a Gargano escape. The submission is in. Can Waller hold on?
He was about to tap. Austin Theory's prevented the tap.
Deja vu in Toronto.
Sicilian stretch by Ciampa. The champs are going all into Ciampa.
They did it. They did it. They say lightning never strikes twice in the same place. Bad news, DIY just proved that to be completely untrue.
There was the magic they were looking for, Corey. They had to be verging on a competitive psychosis tonight, an obsession with going nuclear in the ring. Give everything, leave nothing. This one was impossible to call.
It was chaotic, it was unpredictable, but much like all of DIY's success, it was hard fought, it was scratched for, it was clawed for. You're not big enough, you don't fit the mold. Ciampa and Gargano said to hell with all that. We are the best tag team in WWE. Watch this. And they did what they set out to do. First, the Gargano escape.
Followed closely afterwards, just as Grayson Waller was about to tap out, prevented from happening by Austin Theory, until Ciampa locked in the Sicilian stretch. There's simply no way out from here for the former champions. Double tap out. We've got new champs right here in what they call their home arena in Toronto.
If nobody shows you the path to the top of the mountain, you have but one choice. You do it yourself. The way we're receiving word that the new tribal chief Solo Sikoa has chosen to address the WWE Universe right now.